Hello, this is the low frequency amplifier board. It's connected to a low pass filter for 160 meter band and connected to the bird meter. We have about 53.5 volts and 8 watts of drive into a CW mode. And power peaking to about 800 watts. Okay, let's change mode. And turn down the power to about 3 watts of input. And we will transmit like FT8 mode, 15 seconds in and 15 seconds out, into 500 watts power. Current is about 16 amps into 53.5 volts. Five hundred watts output.